Fortunately, we have kind of had an all-in stake night here in Kansas City, $2,000. Amateur, pretty good stake. 14 strong, will be coming by Stoking Settlement and Tracy Garcia. Big group of people, though, 14 tonight.
Linda.
Watch that game to replace 14 strong for the amateur riders.
Go, Linda, go!
So Friday night here at the American Oil. Get you close on our amateur three-gated stake. It's class 119 for the National Championship tonight. Showing a heart trot, please.
Heart
trot.
Thank you.
Runners for the national championship tonight, one more time. Come here, Park Rock ladies. Park Rock. Amateur riders, thank you very much. Retiring, please, to your right. To your right, please. For our last class, it has been class of number 19 from the 380 Division, our Evans Riders, giving the warmth of the Providence spotlight for their national championship performance. We're pleased to have with us in the winner's circle for the presentation of our amateur 380 champion, Jenny Turner-Tuttle. Jenny Turner-Tuttle is the 2014 Fellows of the American Royal President. Have a nice warm reception and warm welcome for Jenny Turner-Tuttle. We look back in history as we have throughout the year, and we hear at the American Royal some great names as we date back to 2005. It was the great Callaway Sugar Plum, entry of Charles Goodman. An air about her won our amateur 380 championship in 2006 at the Everglades Farm. 2007, it was Adelina with David Butter. I believe that was Adelina's final horse show winning performance. 2008, the champion Manila Thriller with B&T Bonders Schmidt. Glenview's Excellente, second entry of Charles Goodman. 2010 with Style and Grace, and with Style and Grace went on for a 4-year stretch. The Grace our winner circles the amateur 380 champion for the Brown family of New Jersey. Time to welcome the 2014 amateur 380 national champion tonight. It is a unanimous victory for Moonbeams and Dreams and Misty Rickman Miller. 369 is the number issued to Moonbeams and Dreams, entry of Joan Hamilton of Springfield, Kentucky, and Misty Ridley Miller turns in a championship ride. Larry Hart, Danny Harper, join us for the presentation. Mr. Bradley, reserve honor, now that goes to 7, number 37, is Undelato Simbaro. Aaron Leichenbaum, St. Petersburg Forward Rider, Florida. Third entry, 222, here's Callaway's Naughty and Nice. Seal of Jeff Wheeler, owners of Keswick, Virginia. Seal Wheeler in the irons. Naughty and Nice is third. Fourth going to 452, here's Attaché's Popeye. Danny Matthew Cummings, Drew, Texas, with Danny Cummings and himself. In the fifth spot, 259 is Twice the Dice. The Alden Farms of Deer Park, Illinois. Here is Ashley Alden, Twice the Dice in the fifth. Sixth to entry number 305, here's Sequoia's Georgia Cracker. Caitlin Klein, Charleston, West Virginia, with the sixth place finish. Seventh is 877 tonight. The seventh award going to Jim Carey. Ashland Farms LLC of Simpsonville, Kentucky, and Patrice O'Brien. And rounding out the revenue winners, 8 going to 445, here's the Rumba. Christy Bennett for the Bennett Farms of Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Best in the field of 14 to carry off the drawn color of choice. Here's your amateur 380 national champion tonight for Joan Hamilton and Calorama of Springfield, Kentucky, is Moonbeams and Dreams. Misty Ridley Miller, that victory lane for the Larry Hawks, great entry, Moonbeams and Dreams.